How to fix iPhone keyboard not showing up. Let's jump right into the steps. If you're writing notes and your keyboard is not showing up, all you have to do is tap on the screen once or twice. And when you do that, keyboard will show up on the screen. Next, you have to make sure that auto rotate button is turned off. That might help you fix the problem. Next, go ahead and open settings. Scroll down and tap on general. Now here again, scroll down and tap on keyboard. When you go ahead and do that, you will enter to this interface where you need to make sure that one-handed keyboard is turned off. Go ahead and tap on one-handed keyboard, then tick that off button. Next, go ahead and tap on keyboards that is on the very top. Then you can proceed to add new keyboard as your requirement. Now you want to go back and then you have to turn on each and every toggle button as you can see here. And that might help you fix the problem. Next, you have to make sure your Bluetooth connection is turned off. If you do that, if any Bluetooth keyboard device is connected to your phone keyboard will not work. And that might help you fix the problem. That is all for today's video. I really hope this video helped you out. Thank you so much for watching till the very end.